unique supply. Now he listens to his FM on the new car stereo. And if he were writing books, he'd be some small time crook. You know how everybody's gotta have that thing that keeps them looking forward to the thing they got planned for Tuesday. Someday the mountains will crumble and the sea will rise and say it just might happen right before our eyes. Well, the next 20 years are gonna be one hell of a show. But now I don't see how it could be any better with the sun shining in my face. Two silhouettes of a dog and a cat and her living in my place. I know it's been said many times before about how man and beast can be best friends. So excuse me now while I go about walking. One upon me.